Live from Las Vegas, Fox 5 News This Morning starts right now.
Well, Governor Jim Gibbons' wife is helping some of Nevada's homeless, or jobless, that is. Dawn Gibbons helped get a private grant totaling $250,000 from the, Crushier Foundation. I want to try to get that right there. Yeah. And it'll be given to the Lutheran Social Services of Nevada. Bonds is also donating $65,000 in food.
We looked at a lot of places. We felt like this place gave people a more compassionate way of purchasing their groceries, where they could take carts and pick and choose off the shelves. And as you can see, the shelves are already getting bare, and we were just here and they were full.
The First Lady says these services are important to publicize because many newly unemployed people don't know that they exist.